trust me, you know, they play hard. Their offensive scheme, they came out with a lot of different formations. That's what they try to attack you with. You know, it's just game plan. You know, a lot of time watching film, a lot of time in the weight room, a lot of time on practice field. You know, we just did what we had to do to stop and shut them down.
I thought I did really well tonight, but I thought we played even better as a team. The plays that I made on the field just made really big changes in the game and had big momentum swings, and I thought that really helped us out, and then we played well as a team together and just finished the game. During that pick six, I just saw the quarterback open up, and I just broke on the ball, and then once I caught it, I saw open field, and I just ran.
Talk about the overall defensive play of this team. One of the top defenses in the county, and you guys showed it tonight. A bigger test tonight, but just talk about your overall defense.
Overall, our defense has been playing really well this entire season. We've only given up about 11 points a game averaging. I just think we played well as a whole, and I think we're playing really aggressive and making big plays. We started making more turnovers later in the season.
You know, we've been busting it day in, day out. You know, you practice how you play. Our defense is truly a testament to that. You know, our guys work hard. You know, we do our responsibility, we just do our job, and big time players make big time plays. And that's what happened tonight.